Classic example of
a date rape.
Classic example of
a date rape.
Classic example of
a date rape.
Listen to the mom, it's a black ink fat. Percentile rate, a date rape is fat. This is all due to the reason of the season. They got the right looking, but you're in the wrong season. If you're in the wrong season, that means you gotta break. Especially if a squad tries to cry out, wait. You be all wrecked cause you got it going on. You don't wanna fight because you know that you're wrong. So instead you rest your head on the arm of the couch. Envision in your head of a great sex bout. Word the opponent, all you wanna do is bone it. You ask, can you kick it? She says you can't stick it. This is the kiss, the situation is sticky. Should you try to kiss or hit towards a hickey? Not even, you can ask Steven. If the vibe ain't right, you're leaving. Hit the road, Jack, and all of that. But if she offers her a bone, she'll drop your load. Right smack dab in the middle. Get the kit and I got crazy tendivittles.
You know the science, you get buck wild. Running mad games as if your name was Scott Styles. Or better yet, Magic, or even call my own. Regardless who it is, your ain't is to bone. If she tries to flirt, that's when you start to diss her. If she fit the program, that's when you start to kiss her. Might as well get to the point. No time to waste, might as well break the ice. Then set the pace. You start to talk nasty, now she's ready to bone. Step out of the shower, throw on cologne. All of a sudden, her shoe walls tumble down like Jericho. She's hotter than me, Shaq, Chirac, and her belly go. You listen after 7, break fool after 10. Do your thing at 12 o'clock, and when you go again. There goes round 1, ding, there goes round 2. Now tell me, what the f*** are you supposed to do? What do you know when the meow was completed? Girly girl cried, wait, yo, I didn't really need it.
A brand new cat, baby, baby, baby. I don't wanna be rude, but I know the cause of your bloody attitude. I know why you act that way. It usually happens on the 28th day. I respect that crazily. When you're done with the past, can you come check me? This ain't a joint to disrespect you, because one head ain't better than two. Check it out, it's a classic example of
a day.